Hello and welcome. So I thought I'd continue this more Uncharted 4 gameplay. Chapter 6 in particular. I decided just to select parts. I don't know if I'm going to play the whole chapter. But I'll play for a bit and may or may not record the whole thing, but either way, I'm sure you'll enjoy it. Load here. Following Sam, after 6, Once Upon a Thief.
I can't believe I'm out. I can't believe I'm here. With you. In Italy, huh?
Yeah, me either. Just wish the circumstances were less tense, you know?
Well,
you know, the sights are a bit more enjoyable that way.
Oh. So this isn't your first time here?
Oh, it's more like, third? Had a couple of odd jobs.
With Sullivan?
Well, yeah.
Okay.
Another treasure. It's a water container. Let's see, this way? Yeah.
Man, there's no way up under that bridge.
Thanks, game.
Well, there's that exposed beam underneath.
Oh, you think you can there. Rope it?
Do I think I can rope it? Watch this.
I'm watching.
I missed.
See, it's all in the rip.
See?
Yeah, it's not bad. First second attempt.
Here we go.
There.
You see that?
Oh, like a pro. It's your turn. Whoa!
Okay, so where to next? Okay, there we go. First try.
All right, no one likes a show-off.
Okay, come on, Nathan. It looks like you can climb down and make your way over.
Right behind you. Okay.
Sigh. That's not what I want to do.
Shh, hold up.
Oh. Some bad guys. Should be exciting.
Inghilterra, traditore. Ehi, non confondere l'orgoglio nazionale con la realtà.
Okay, we're good.
Jesus, did you see him?
That Renner thug was packing some serious heat. Should have brought guns.
Sam, we're gonna pull this off so smoothly, we won't need them.
I hope you're right.
Oh, what's this? Another treasure.
All those years. It's the little things that you miss the most.
Like there's a conversation.
Like what?
The smell of fresh citrus.
Yep.
Riding the motorcycle. Little things, but they add up.
Okay. Nothing in there, nothing that way. That's all right though.
That should hold.
Go for it.
Try this again. Okay.
Right, come on down.
These landings are a little more painful than I remember.
Yeah, tell me about it.
So, your other wonderful finds. The ones I missed. Did you at least take any pictures?
I wish. Elena filmed some of it, but the camera didn't make it.
That's too bad.
I have some drawings, though. When we get back, I'll show you.
You have drawings? What, are they up on the fridge or something?
No, they're good drawings.
Yeah, can't wait.
Okay, so what do I have to do here?
I don't see anything to climb here.
Oh. Go this way? I don't know.
This looks promising.
Yeah.
I think you mean precarious.
Oh, shit!
You okay up there?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm good.
All right.
Suck if you missed right now.
Sure would. But I don't miss.
Okay, why isn't this... Oh. Remember to hold L1 when I do that. Good little tip for those of you that may be struggling with that, too.
Thanks.
Nathan? Nathan?
What?
Oh.
Yeah, I gotta look fancy.
$400 million. Let's go.
All right, I'm right behind you.
Sully?
Know what I love about partying with a bunch of crooks?
What's that?
Nobody cares if you're smoking doors.
It's been a while.
Too long, boyo.
You remember my dead brother, right? Victor?
Be goddamn. 15 years.
Yep.
Good to see you alive, Sam.
Let's try keeping him alive by getting this cross, huh?
Yeah. About that.
What about that?
Come on, let me show you something.
That's Avery's cross.
They brought it out of storage just before you guys got here.
They changed the lot order.
Take a whole pile of cash to make that happen.
All right, well, how long before they start the bidding?
10-15 minutes, tops.
Well, there's got to be some way we can grab it.
There is just a small matter of a few hundred eyewitnesses down there.
Okay, but we just need a diversion.
Like?
Like, I don't know. There's got to be something.
The gods see us making for that cross.
But they don't see us.
Jesus, you guys act like you never spend time in prison. If you want something dirty done, then you wait for lights out. Yeah.
Where's that electrical panel for this place?
There's ventilation. Electrical. That's it up here. So we just have to climb up there and kill the lights. Grab the cross in the dark.
There will be an emergency generator.
And that'll give us a few seconds of darkness to work with.
Meaning we'll have to be right next to the cross when the lights go out.
There's no way we can get that close without being noticed.
Scusate, signore. Antipasti?
Mosè. Hi. How are you?
Ciao.
Would you focus?
The waiter wouldn't get noticed.
That could work.
Huh?
That will work. All right, I'll get to the breaker room. Kill the power.
You mean I'm the waiter?
You're the best pickpocket. You head down to the floor, keep your eye on the prize, okay? Let us know if anything, hinky goes down.
Roger that.
All right. Listen, we still got this. Ready?
Ready.
All right, follow me. I'll cut through the cellar.
Gotta say, Victor, the years have been kind to you.
Thanks. I'm chuckling to go and meet him.
Really?
Are you kidding me? Hell no.
And there's treasure in here. Yep. Viking cloak clasp.
Strategy. It's gonna get hairy.
Look, relax. We pulled off tougher heist than this.
Yeah, I know. Just try not to imagine what they'll do if they catch us.
Sam, if things go bad, we'll be dead long before they catch us.
That's a comforting point.
Yeah.
Another treasure there. All right, going with Sully. Rusty Estate Auction Lot Order, page 103. Read this if you'd like. That's interesting. It's just a bunch of number information about numbers and holders and whatnot. Useful information, but still interesting nonetheless.
This place is fancy. Of course they play douchey European techno.
Pardon me?
Alright. So we gotta go through this door.
Here we are.
Let's do this.
Oh, no.
It's locked.
It was open earlier.
Now what? Can we pick it? No, it's electronic.
We're gonna have to find another way in.
You see that?
Key card, back left pocket.
Yep. I'm on it.
Whoa. You sure you want to do that? There's a lot of eyes on you.
I think I can handle a simple lift.
All
right. Boy, look at you, you're all hooked up now. It's a virtual goggles.
Oh, real smooth.
I'm not even trying yet.
Yeah, I can tell.
You wanna light the fire? mystery.
When?
Pretty soon. You want it now?
Need some pointers?
No, just warming up, that's all.
Okay. What do you say we just run it like the old days, okay? I do the interference, you make the grab, okay?
Yeah.
Good. Go.
Not sure what other button I have to press in order to pickpocket this guy, but... Let's see. Not sure exactly what I have to do here. Oh, finally. Okay. Got the card.
Hands in the air.
Oh.
Hi, Victor.
Hello, Nadine. Pleasure to see you again.
Only this time, I've got the drop on you.
Well, I guess I should be glad that's not a real gun. Hardly recognize you out of your fatigues.
Yeah. You know how it is. Every once in a while, a job requires us to get all dolled up. Looking sharp, by the way.
Not too bad yourself.
So out of place here. Can't tell you what a relief it is to run into another English speaker, even if you are American.
They'll have to blame my parents for that one.
I was on my way to the bar. Can I get you something?
Yeah, scotch. On the rocks.
Be right back.
Date? Catch all that?
Yes, I did. Sounds like a lady's trying to buy you a drink.
Yeah, Nadine Ross is buying me a drink.
Ross. Wait, doesn't she own that army for hire? Is it called Coastline?
Shoreline.
Yeah, right. But you had a run-in with them.
She's putting it mildly. Fortunately, she does not seem to be holding a grudge.
I'm good to go here. All right. Listen, we're all set, Sully. You, stay out of trouble, okay?
I'll try.
Ready? Yeah, let's do it. Man, there's enough food down here to feed a small town. Oh, yeah. Full-service site.
Weddings, bar mitzvahs, black market auctions.
But do they have a DJ?
Here it is. Okay.
This skit wasn't on the blueprint.
It's a brass ball. Okay, what is this?
Told you it's locked.
Trust but verify.
And
it's locked.
Right.
Here you go.
Okay.
There we go. Let there be light.
Oh,
to go in this joint.
So much for that.
I don't suppose you brought a. Yeah, that'll do. I guess it's always a good idea to bring a smoker along. Unless you need to run.
Man, I'm starting to get a little drunk off the fumes in here.
Well, good thing Sully's driving. Dead end. Maybe the vent access is behind these casks.
That's a lot of really rare vintage.
Yeah, maybe Alcazar can just settle for some good wine.
Something tells me that's not gonna fly.
Okay, I think it's this one.
Victor's chatting up Nadine Ross. I mean, I've heard some pretty scary stories about her crew.
Yeah, don't worry about Sully. I can talk his way out of anything. There you go. This way.
Hey, look, the vents. It's our way out.
I got it. No need to give me a hand or anything.
I'm holding a lighter.
Holding a lighter. Okay, up we go. Right there. That's smaller than it looked, huh?
And a lot more dusty.
Looks like my size too. There's no shortage of waiters around here.
Tanto non capirebbe la
differenza. Sai che è questa gente non piace aspettare. Dove diavolo si procura tutta questa roba?
Sono pezzi rubati ai ricettatori.
Fresh air, here we come.
Another treasure.
Hey, check this out. See that building with the radio tower?
You mean the cell tower?
What? Whatever. Listen, that's the power room.
Yeah, you're right. Let's see how we get past this gate.
Sam, up here. I'll boost you up.
All right.
All right. Good thing you kept in shape.
There you go.
Sully, we just got out of the wine cellar, heading to the power room now. How's it looking? Sully? You there? Must be a bad spot for a signal. Hopefully he's doing okay.
kitchen. Treasure. Okay.
Sam, look. Maybe we can use that to find a window. Drop into the kitchen.
That's a good idea. I'll boost you up and you take care of the ladder.
Got it? Heads up, heads up. Buona sera.
Ma che sta facendo?
Easy on the civilians, Sam.
What? So he wakes up with a headache in his underwear. Can't been there before, right?
Right.
Well, I got mine. You get yours.
All right. Okay, let's get to the power room. Sam, you good? Yeah, well, that's the style these days.
Really? No, we're in Rome.
Nah, because we're in Italy. I get it.
Alright, I'm gonna head back.
Sam, you there? Sam? Sully? Great. Okay, just like riding a bike. Several hundred feet in the air.
Figure out where I have to go. This way? No. Okay, yeah.
Guys, if you can hear me, I'm just about at the power room. Should be there soon. Ish.
That's why I think. Out. Oh, it's that way, I think, yeah.
Oh, shit! I can't believe you got away with that.
Oh, we did not. No, we had our liberty taken away for a month.
And what about the horse?
Fortunately, we had a lot of carrots on board.
Recognize someone?
No. I thought I did, but no.
When am I finally going to meet that partner of yours? Drake?
Well, that's ex-partner. Mm. Yeah, I've been flying solo for a while now. Drake's out.
Oh? Like, dead out?
Oh, no. More like retired. Mm. Last I heard, he settled down, got married.
Mm.
Well, then he might as well be dead, right? Victor Sullivan! Where the hell are you?
Rafe.
How long has it been? 10 years? 12?
15.
It's amazing. All these years gone by, here we are, we're still haggling over dead people's junk.
Really? Aren't you running your parents' business?
My business now. But yes, that is my day job.
Oh, that is one hell of a day job. You could probably afford to buy up everything on the block tonight.
Well, sure. But what would be the point in that? These days I'm only looking for the good stuff. Big scores. Any advice on what I should pick up tonight?
Yeah, I think I want to bid against him. But, just between you and me, I did notice they changed the order. I think somebody might be trying to rig this auction.
Hmm. Well, remember where we are. This crowd didn't get rich by playing fair.
Which is why you really need someone watching your back in a place like this.
Ah. Well, I do hate to break it to you. You are working for an American.
We've partnered up on this one.
See. Talk about a power couple.
In a few moments, we'll begin bidding on our next item, an inlaid wooden crucifix from the Trotty State.
Oh.
I know when I'm a third wheel. You two kids have fun tonight.
Just hold on, Sully. How'd you find out about it?
It. What it is that, Rafe? Nadine, I think your partner here has had too many Bloody Marys.
Cut the bullshit, old man. I don't know how you scammed your way in here, but if you think about bidding on Avery's Cross, I can tell you exactly how you're going to be leaving in a goddamn
Rafe!
Fight.
Lovely seeing you both. Nate? Nate? God damn it, kid, where the hell are you?
Okay. Power room. I can do this.
This way.
Which way? Maybe I can drop down from here. God, why did I pick the power room?
Open our treasure. Some dagger. Alright, cool looking.
Why did I pick the power room?
I get it this way, okay.
Di non dover cambiare altri fusibili del cazzo stasera. Direi che per stasera può bastare. Ma che diavolo? Pronto?
This way, I think.
Here we go. Now, where the hell are the circuit breakers? Ah, crap. Sam, Sully, you there?
God damn it, kid. Where the hell have you been?
I made it. Had a few close calls, but...
Yeah, well, if you're gonna cut the power, now would be a good time.
Well, I'm gonna need a minute before I can reach the panel.
We don't have a minute. Rafe's about to walk out of here with your cross.
Wait, what? Rafe? Rafe is here?
Yes, Rafe is here, and as of right now, he has the highest bid.
Well, I'll bid him.
With what? Another kind of scratch?
Sully, we're stealing, remember?
What if he calls my bluff?
He won't.
We have 90,000. Do I hear any more bids?
Guys, if we do not get this cross, I am as good as dead.
Yeah. Well, I end up with the highest bid, we're all dead.
Sully, I need you to buy me more time.
Since we have no other bids.
Trust me.
Going once? Going twice.
Scrub.
Bene, we have 100,000 euros. Thank you. Do we have any other bids? We now have 110,000 euros.
Any in for a pound?
That would bring us.
Don't worry. We'll be out of there in no time. Okay. Just gotta smash the lock. But with what?
Now the bid has reached 130,000.
Nope.
I'll do some looking around.
We are now at one.
See what we can find.
Nothing. Damn it.
Your bid, Signore, takes us all the way to 150,000.
There's gotta be something. Come on.
Hey, man, start to sweat bullets here.
Yeah, give me a sec.
160,000 euros.
Yes.
Alright.
Signore's bid makes one.
Make for a good weapon, too.
We are now at 180,000 euros. $9,000.
Gotcha.
My goodness, we are now at $200,000.
Boys, I'm at the switch. You ready?
As I'll ever be, Victor.
Just a sec.
The gentleman's bid, 220,000 euros.
500,000. Let's get the show on the road.
Thank you. We have 500,000 euros in the room. Does the gentleman wish to bid again?
Had me worried there for a minute, Victor. Thought I might have to kill you.
Okay, let's ruin this asshole's evening.
Anyone else? We are going once. Going twice? Then I shall sell it for 500,000.
And ladies and gentlemen, ooh, please remain calm. The backup power will come on shortly.
It's gone! Barrate tutti le uscite! Nessuno me la
scelta! Move it! Get out of the way! Stop him! Hey, stop that guy!
Fermo!
What are you doing? You're letting him get away! You speak
Spanish.
What?
So much for that.
Sam, tell me you got the cross.
Got St. Dismas right here. You want to say hi?
Yeah, we've really kicked the hornet's nest down here. Ballroom's locked down, security scrambling.
Victor, where's our getaway?
Come to the driveway out front. Just follow the spotlights. I'll bring the car around.
Alright, well, I think I'm done recording for this gameplay session. I hope you enjoyed. I hope this helped you out in case you need to find some collectibles and anything like that. So be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. See you guys in the next video. Thanks for watching.